to everybody. After a long duration, today I am going to deliver some lessons on English, especially a story, The Doctor's Ward, written by R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan was a prolific writer. He was born in 1906 in Madras and died in the year 2001. He is the most well-known Indian writer in English. He was educated in Mysore. His writing set in an imaginary town called Malgudi. His writings are full of South Indian family life. He is a leading author along with Mulk Raj Anand, Raja Rao. He has written a number of good books, Swami and Friends, The Bachelor, The English Teacher and Guide. He was awarded many prizes. He was awarded with many prizes. He was Padma Bhushana. He was awarded Padma Bhushana. So such a prolific writer serves lives with his skill and more with his words. ପିଲାମାନେ ଏଇ ଡକ୍ଟର୍ସ ୱାର୍ଡ କଥାଟାକୁ ମୁଁ ଟିକିଏ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ସୂଚାଇ ଦେଉଛି। ଜଣେ ଡାକ୍ତର ଥିଲେ, ତାଙ୍କ ନାଁ ହେଉଛି ରମଣ, ଯାହାଙ୍କର ହାତରେ ଏଭଳି ଯାଦୁ କରିଥିଲା ଯେ ପେସେଣ୍ଟକୁ ଛୁଇଁଲା ମାତ୍ରେ ସେ ପେସେଣ୍ଟ ଭଲ ହୋଇଯାଉଥିଲା। ଏଭଳି ଡକ୍ଟର ଜଗତରେ ଦୁର୍ଲଭ ଏବଂ ତାଙ୍କର ଜଣେ ପ୍ରିୟ ସାଙ୍ଗ ଥିଲେ ଗୋପାଳ, ଯିଏ ମୁମୂର୍ଷ ଅବସ୍ଥାରେ ତାଙ୍କ ପାଖକୁ ଆସିଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ତାଙ୍କ ସେବାରେ ସେ ଭଲ ହୋଇଯାଇଥିଲେ। ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମୁଁ ସେଇ ଦି ଡକ୍ଟର୍ସ ୱାର୍ଡ଼ର ପ୍ରଥମ ଭାଗଟା ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ କହିବାକୁ ଯାଉଛି ଏବଂ ତୁମମାନେ ଧ୍ୟାନ ମନ ଦେଇକରି ଶୁଣ। ପିପୁଲ୍ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ହିମ୍ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଦି ପେସେଣ୍ଟ ୱାଜ୍ ଅନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଲେଗ୍ସ। ଅନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଲେଗ୍ସ ମିନ୍ସ ୱିକ୍ and likely to collapse. Write down on his last legs. On his last legs, weak and likely to collapse। ରୋଗୀଙ୍କର ଯେତେବେଳେ ଚରମ ଅବସ୍ଥା ପହଞ୍ଚେ ମରିବାର, ସେହି ସମୟରେ ସେମାନେ ଡକ୍ଟର ରମଣଙ୍କୁ ଖୋଜନ୍ତି। ଏଥିରୁ ବିଚାର କର ସେ କେମିତିଆ ସେ ଡକ୍ଟର ଥିଲେ। ଡକ୍ଟର ରମଣ ଅଫନ୍ ବର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଆଉଟ୍, ୱାଇ କୁଡ଼ୁଣ୍ଟ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ କମ୍ ଏ ଡେ ଆର୍ଲିୟର। ତୁମ ଆସିବାରେ ଟିକେ ବିଳମ୍ବ ହୋଇଗଲା, ତମେ ଆଉ ଟିକେ ଜଲ୍ଦି ଆସିଥିଲେ ଭଲ ହୋଇଥାନ୍ତା। ଦ ରିଜିନ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଅଭିୟସ୍, ଭିଜିଟିଂ ଫି 25 rupees। ଏବଂ ଡକ୍ଟର ରମଣ ଯେଉଁ ପେସେଣ୍ଟକୁ ସେ ଦେଖନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କଠାରୁ ସେ 25 ଟଙ୍କା ନିଅନ୍ତି। ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋର ଦାନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍ରା ଦ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦି ଟାଇମ୍ ହାଡ଼ କମ୍ ଟୁ କଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଡକ୍ଟର ରମଣ। ଆଉ ଲୋକମାନେ ଏମିତି ମାନେ ଗାମେଇକିରି ଥିବେ, ହଁ ଯିବା ଯିବା ବୋଲି ଭାବିକିରି, କିନ୍ତୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଶେଷ ମୁହୂର୍ତ୍ତ ଆସିଯିବ ସେତେବେଳେ ସେମାନେ ଡକ୍ଟର ରମଣଙ୍କ ପାଖକୁ ଆସନ୍ତି। ଫର୍ ଦେମ୍ ଦେର୍ ଆଜ୍ ସମଥିଂ ଓମିନସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ଆସୋସିଏସନ୍। ଓମିନସ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଥ୍ରେଟେନିଂ। ଓମିନସ୍ ominous means it threatening. The reason was obvious means it the cause is clear, visiting fee 25 rupees and more than that people like to shark. Shark the fact that the time had come to call in Dr. Raman. For them there was something threatening in the very association. As a result, when the big man came on the scene, it was always a quick decision, one way or another. There is no scope or time for any kind of wavering. Wavering means indecisiveness. Wavering. In decisiveness. Or whitewashing. Whitewashing means covering or hiding somebody's errors. Whitewashing, covering the real fact. Covering the real fact. Long years of practice, this kind had bred in the doctor a certain cut truthfulness. बहुत दिन सेवा करला परे डॉक्टर को पाखरे गोटे जन्म लाभ करतिला गोटे प्रकार रो दिस काइंड हार्ट ब्रेड जात होइतिला इने डॉक्टर से सर्टन कट ट्रुथफुल माने से गोटे सत्यतार उपनीत होइतिले फॉर दैट एवरी रीजन हिज ओपिनियन वाज वैल्यूड से एवरी सत्यतार उपनीत होंती जे जार किछि गोटे मूल्य थाए. He was not a mere doctor expressing an opinion. Se jane sadharan doctor nathile, mere doctor expressing an opinion, but a judge pronouncing verdict. Verdict means a decision. Verdict means okil judge विचार कला बेले से जेभली शेषे सब कथा शुणला पर से भर्टिक्ट दे था जजमेंट दे था से ये एभली जन डॉक्टर थिले ही वाज नॉट ए मियर डॉक्टर एक्सप्रेसिंग एन ओपिनियन से मत देउ नथिले बट जज प्रोनाउंस सत्य जमी जड़े विचारक जजमेंट दौंट. The patient's life hung on his words. Hung on means nirbhar karthila. Hung on. Depend on. Tapre nirbhar karthila. Expressing. The patient's life hung on his words. Tankar saptara ivali. कहिबार चातुरी थिला जोटा उपरे पेशेंट सेतरे बेसी निर्भर करथला. दिस नेवर अनड्यूली ओरिड डॉक्टर अमन से सेतरे अनड्यूली मीन्स एक्सेसिवली से सेतरे एते व्यस्त विव्रत होनुथले. ही नेवर बिलीव दैट एग्रीएबल वर्ड्स एवर सेड लाइव्स. एग्रीएबल मीन्स स्वीट. Agreeable sweet or pleasant केवल मधुरिया मधुरिया कथा कहिले रोग भल हो जाएगा.